Good day, everyone, and thanks for joining us here in the charts. You're tuned into the Crypto Flight Edition. It is your fellow passengers stopping in. We're going to check on the pattern that we recently found on the Dogecoin currency here. It looks like it's still perfectly confined within this range. And if you guys are just joining us, we'll catch up to speed. By the way, hit that subscribe button, leave an appropriate thumb. That's all we ask for our time here as we continue to try and understand the direction of the market. So thank you for your support. The YouTube algorithm is picking up on the channel and including our loyal subscribers. Welcome back, guys. Let's go ahead and dive right into this Dogecoin chart here, shall we? All right, so today is January the 16th, 2021, and the current price of Dogecoin and USD is going to be in decimal points. It's less than a penny. It's going to be, well, okay, 930,000 decimals. Sorry, guys, it's really weird. Less than a penny, just under a penny. All right, so it looks like the pattern is still perfectly confined here, guys. This is the 12-hour candles, by the way. Notice the sellers actually made another attempt right here on this candle at January the 15th, and they tried to compromise this lower level of support is what we're going to call it for now until, of course, that changes. Of course, the price is confined within this range until there's an official breakout. Now, breakout means that the price will go in either direction. Break out above this line, or of course, break out below this line. Of course, the Dogecoin bulls will say it's going to break out to the upside. I'll say that I'm not sure at this point, guys, but I know that currently the price is developing a pattern and it is consolidating. So let's just go ahead and measure how long the price has been consolidating within this interesting pattern that we found. It looks a little, you know, kind of weird, I'll be honest. But let's just go ahead and measure how much time it's been within this potential pattern. It's going to be about 13 days, so it hasn't been in here for long. The price is just, Lil Doge is just trying to find some sort of area that it can find a lot of buying interest. Maybe it's here, maybe it's not. And then we have to determine how much time it's consolidated to determine how aggressive the next move will be, again, from the upside or to the downside. But I think so far, we actually came out with a video on this candle right here, speculating that it's currently within this range. And about January the 11th, 2021, we came out with a video saying that it could be within this range. So I think it's a waiting game at this point. It's still perfectly confined in this range. I definitely wanted to stop back in and let you guys know that the range is still perfectly intact. The lower line down here is going to be currently at about, you know, it's so weird with these numbers, guys, 827,000. Okay, less than a penny. And then the top of this line is going to be currently at about 991,000. Okay, of course, less than a penny, guys. So if it breaks out to the top of this potential resistance, I'm going to say this is resistance overhead here. It'll probably reach a penny again. Excuse me. And then closing out here, the one thing that I want everyone to understand is that this pattern is it's an interesting pattern. Okay, if it continues to just kind of stay bouncing within this pattern, it is technically making lower highs and lower lows. We did explain this in our previous video, again, assuming that it's actually in this pattern and that it will stay within this pattern. Let's just say leading into next month in February, it will technically be making lower highs and lower lows, and that is not a bullish trajectory. It is actually bearish if you're making lower highs and lower lows. What needs to happen is the Doge needs to break above that resistance line and make higher highs and higher lows to make a beautiful trajectory to the upside. Currently, it is in, and we can consider this an uptrend, okay? Because remember, here's the price action down here. This is everything from the Dogecoin and USD pairing. This is everything. Right now, it's currently in a beautiful uptrend. It just needs to respect at the worst case scenario, and I'm taking it easy on me there, bulls. I'm not saying this is going to happen, but it needs to respect at least the lowest level down here. Let's just call it a half of a penny, okay? At this level down here, it's about 502,000, okay, in decimals, okay? So that's pretty much what I wanted to stop in and let you guys know. It's still within the pattern. We just have to be patient and see what's the next move going to be. I think it'll at least get a retest of the top line here. So if we see a Dogecoin at about a penny within the next, I'd call about 48 to 72 hours, that wouldn't surprise me if it revisited a penny. So that's something to look forward to. That's all I got for you guys. Hopefully you appreciated that. Leave an appropriate thumb just below the video there if you enjoyed the content. Leave a comment down below. Let me know if you guys are still bullish on Doji. If you guys find this pattern pretty interesting, let me know that down in the comment section. Also, guys, before you go, we cover the alternative markets. If you guys are into stocks, we actually cover that 7 days a week. So we'd love for you to join us on our journey. Hit that subscribe button. Hit the notification bell. This way we'll send you the notifications when we actually post the videos. And that's pretty much it for now, guys. Thank you for your time. Take care of yourselves. We're going to talk very soon. And bye for now.